Lisa, get down and hide. Now, go!
Get to my bike. Run.
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Booze rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost leg out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for? Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was had a run-in with some rippers. I had to.
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Good. two assholes are up to. What the hell happened here? Oh, no. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
What the? Someone's here.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah. I like this. son of a bitch.
I'm lost.
Get in there.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Can use this. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Huh.
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Razor, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Razor, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
go. Don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with the gun.
No!
Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck? I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Yeah, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars and so many people. All on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks. Watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time. Before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... Wait, do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die and graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
Doing
nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
Dragging me out here.
Piece of shit.
We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Could have been rippers.
Oh, against the two of us. Really?
We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. You know, not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was there. You know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. The thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it.
Someone's here. Something's out here.
Anything?
How's it going?
What the hell?
I saw something.
I heard something. Something's here.
What'd you find?
Girl, Lisa, whatever.
Men coming! Oh, I gotcha.
up.
I thought I saw someone out there.
What are you talking about?
They were just attacked. They were tortured.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The Rippers are gonna...
Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
What about the next one, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
Now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him.
How's it going?
Picture.
Awesome.
What's wrong?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
He'll come back. You know, Addy don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing. Now, come on.
There it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
I want to talk to those men myself.
Let's just hope he's still breathing.
Addy, okay.
You think, Addy and Ricky are the same? Why? You trying to get with them?
We're just going to... What about the next one?
Yeah.
The next.
I'm just curious.
Hell, Carlos is already pushing me to low pants.
You're not so hard.
Fine. Just great. She came out of her cabin 2 seconds later.
Gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here. That's a shitty thing to do. Come on, just accept folks for who they are. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Hey, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north. Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward?
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
It's funny.
You've always had your good side, Deke.
Love it.
You've just been
here.
Doing your best to kill it.
My husband and I would
thanks for the vote of confidence.
Every summer, go camping, fishing, stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know?
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the...
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky, how about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust
don't
you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly
Ricky
secure.
Told me you stopped
you
running for
to
Tucker.
That weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
You're hooked up with
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Hey.
You open or what?
Who the hell's my ratchet?
Looking for anything in particular? Come back if you remember what you want. Later.
This is gonna take hours.
Oh, hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right. See ya.
Need something?
Hey there.
I don't even know where to start with this thing.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Okay. See you later.
You want
a ratchet wrench? Never anything.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send your coded message coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just
fire!
Another job for me, so okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Use this. What do we got? Shit, someone needs help.
Hey. It's okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
No. Oh, sniper. Last.
You feel there, huh?
Goddamn. Nothing. Need that? Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nuts. More ammo.
He's at the gate. I know him. Let him in.
A couple of guys burned out in a nest a few weeks back.
Dee, how have you been?
Break your nest.
Damon, how's it going?
A female came. What do you call him? A screamer?
Deacon, how you been?
Manny?
Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life.
All right. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
Hey, Damon.
See you around, man.
Good choice. You definitely need that. Come by anytime. Thanks, Deacon. That's all I got for now.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Hey, Deke, you stay safe, okay?
God, I hate y'all, boy.
Seems like St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Yo, watch it.
Driver brought in more meat.
It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you? Look up.
Deke, good to see you.
Hold on a second. I'll get you.
Need this? This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Gotta take a closer look. Cope, I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. We followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Just tell us what we want to know! Oh yeah? You don't know nothing, huh? The supply runs. Where are you getting this shit for your camp? Tell me! Trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? Let's see if I can fix it! You ready to talk yet, huh? You dumbass! Why sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
Save it for later. Scrap.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Nope, I found the man.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Low on fuel, huh? Stuff's getting scarce.
Come back soon. Hey, see you, Deke.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sand.
I'm just gonna grab some shots.